hielo.
Clutch isn't 100% working for traffic on that. Eventually, if you read down through,
yeah.
It's that steep hill we came up. Yeah, third is good. I'm not sure if the clutch isn't fully engaging or if the synchro's starting to go in third, but that's actually an advanced adapter transmission. It's a GM tranny made to bolt to that inline six. Yeah, it's just a shock hitting down the bottom. Either that or the arms are slipping.
That reverse is some low gear.
Yeah, it is. working on making stuff down in there, but it's not quite there yet. The steep one's that way, this is the not so steep one. Spin it right up against the tree. Second, just go right down. Don't even have to touch the brake. I did it first the first time, and didn't even have to worry about the brake.
That's easy. Shut down a little bit. You have to play with that yet?
Not yet. Now, if you want to go with something almost vertical, right over here, where he went up. Yeah, second should be good. Did a little bit more score.
Yeah. Over here.
Yep.
Oh, crud.
No worries.
Nope, I know. Just crudding because I can't get up.
Hey, let me move the steering wheel.
Okay. Am I the first one to roll it since you've had it?
Yeah, I haven't even rolled it yet.
Oh, nice.
You good?
Yep.
All right, look out.
Oh, I think it's on all four now, isn't it?
Nope. The front tires off. Oh. Hold on. Let me get out of here. Oop, a little camera. You get in there and ride it. I thought you could push the front down.
I'm actually going to leave it right like that and then try to get in and back her up. Yeah. If I flop her more, I flop her more.
Take some pictures. It didn't flop very hard, that's for sure.
No. Oh, I lost my flip-flop. Do you want your camera or leave it right on here, Nibs? Alright.
See how it goes while you're coming out. I almost had it if I had it. I wasn't trying to brace myself and actually drove it. I probably could have drove right out of it, but and the motor stalled. So.
It all.
No, I like it.
If you can push it a little and back her up, you're good. Probably will, but this is probably the sixth time this year we've been out. I'm sorry, I went to Kansas this time. I try to tell people it's a lot of fun, but I didn't have anyone to stand by come out.